In this video, you'll learn how to use the date comparison feature in the goal flow report. The examples assume you're comfortable using the basic features of the report already. By default, the goal flow report displays data from the past 30 days. Use the calendar dropdown to change the date. To use the date comparison feature, select Compare to Past and choose a second date range. Make sure to select similar time periods for a fair comparison. Here we'll compare data from December to November. Notice the percentages and the arrows that appear on the nodes in the report. These indicate the change in the degree and the direction of traffic volume through each node. In this example, the increase in most traffic sources indicates we've successfully attracted more visitors in December than we did in November. To see more details about any node, connection, or exit in the flow, hover over that segment. Here, for example, traffic to the final step in the goal funnel increased by 58%. Exits from the step went up from 404 in November to 630 in December, a 55% increase in our conversion rate for this segment. Note that you can also find these details about each step in the table below. When you highlight a section of the flow, the percentages on each node change to indicate differences just within that traffic stream. For example, highlighting the referral traffic in this report reveals a hidden decrease in visits to the shopping cart and order placement pages. Although we've attracted more referral traffic into the funnel, we could do better at retaining this segment. Let's now look at a special use of the date comparison feature. Sometimes you discover a step in a goal funnel that you don't actually need. Visitors either go around it or drop off when they reach it. In one of our goals, we discovered a page that nearly all traffic simply avoided, so we edited the goal and removed the extraneous step from the funnel. Now comparing a date without this step to a previous date when it was still in the funnel, we see the former step as a shadow in the report. In this example, the conversion rate hasn't suffered without this step, but removing it has made the path more direct and we've clarified and focused our goal. If you discover a page like this, you may want to rethink not just your goals in Google Analytics, but how you've organized this section of your website. With the date comparison feature in the goal flow report, you can get more context for your data or discover new insights about how traffic moves through your goals and funnels.